that there was an assumption that the government would sort of offer the same guarantee to other bank customers. It doesn't mean that the investors in these firms are protected. And so what you're seeing is Wall Street investors looking around at other regional banks going, well, who else has the same sort of vulnerabilities? And that's why you saw yesterday these